It is my pleasure to announce the next round of awards for Large Sustainable Business and Organization of the Year. Large sustainable businesses and organizations are defined as having 24 or more employees and have made outstanding efforts to continually reduce their environmental footprint while working towards sustainability. This year's nominees made the judging very challenging. There are 7 nominations in this category. The first nominee is BrucePac. BrucePac is a large-scale meat processor with a serious commitment to sustainability. They have, in 2009, they reduced significant energy by 22%, including with a condensate return project that has saved them more than 2 million gallons of water a year. So energy and water, big deal. Kerr Concentrates is the second nominee, and they're a producer of fruit and vegetable concentrates, purees, and specialty fruit and vegetable blends. Kerr's energy upgrades are expected to reduce the facility's annual kilowatt hours by 287,000 units, very impressive, and to reduce carbon dioxide emissions by 382,000 pounds. The third nominee is LifeSource Natural Foods. LifeSource is a grocery store specializing locally grown organic and natural products. They estimate that 92% of their potential waste is redirected into recycling and reuse streams. They have reduced their water usage by 170,000 gallons annually. And they obtain 100% of their electricity from the solar array on the roof or through wind power credits. Very impressive, LifeSource. The fourth nominee is Marion Polk Food Share. They're a regional food bank in Marion and Polk counties, as you know, and they've served more than 44,000 people each month. They have saved, since 2005, their food recovery program has saved more than 2.4 million pounds of food from entering the waste stream. And they're working very hard to save water, conserve water as well, including with a 300-gallon rainwater tank to collect rainwater from the facility's roof. NORPAC, our fifth nominee, is a farmer cooperative and processor of more than 600 pounds of vegetable and food products annually. Sustainable practices and efficient equipment is helping the company to reach its goal of 25% energy reduction in the next decade. Let's hear it for them. Our next nominee is the Oregon Department of Corrections. They operate 14 institutions statewide, and they anticipate a 50% cost savings through energy reduction in the coming year. They have diverted 150 pounds of fabric and 20,000 pounds of footwear from the landfill, saving the state $370,000. Very impressive. You see why this was challenging. The last nominee is Willamette University. Willamette has received recognition from the Sierra Club, the National Wildlife Federation, and Better Bricks for its commitment to and innovation in sustainability. And they became the first university in Oregon to be accredited with Oregon TILF as Oregon Land Care Practitioners. So those are our nominees. And the winner is BrucePac. Please come on down. Congratulations. And you know about the catwalk by now, right?
And found an eating place in town. He looked the menu through and through to see what.
Congratulations. With locations in Silverton and Woodburn and a staff of over 650, BrucePac goes above and beyond to keep their meat production one of the most sustainable in the country, and their commitment shows. In 2014, they recycled more than 60,000 pounds of metal and 1.3 million pounds of cardboard. They worked to redesign a supplier's cardboard box using a green coat system, that's just so that it could be recycled. And they have a sustainability manager, but many of their initiatives are employee driven. They have an entire department dedicated to reusing and repairing wood pallets. And they've designed custom equipment to clean dirty plastic so that it's clean enough to recycle, targeting 50,000 pounds of plastic each year that would have gone to the landfill otherwise. Ooh. Since 2009, the company has reduced energy use by 22%, and as I mentioned, their condensate return project saves more than 2 million gallons of water each year by recycling that water and putting it back into a steam boiler system. Congratulations, BrucePac.